Hello, this is Erin Swenlin with DecisionPoint.com, welcoming you to my trader tip this week. Well, looks like the market is finally going to make its decline. We've been in pause or digestion mode. I've been waiting for this decline to happen, and I really think it is going to happen. If you look at those magnificent seven stocks, you'll see a lot of weakness, and where they go, the market generally goes too. So we do need to be aware of that. So I would say, you know, I don't know that I'd be adding to my portfolio necessarily right now. I would probably be maybe tightening up some stops, maybe profit taking here and there. Just be really careful, because while this looks like it would be a short-term decline, we don't want it to get legs and move even further. Right now, I still see with my indicators, I still think we're going to be okay in the intermediate term, but we do have to be prepared for a bit of a decline, maybe a correction in the next couple of weeks here. So just be careful with that. But I do have a tip for you, and that would be in auto parts. Auto parts are doing quite well right now. And two of the stocks that I've found in auto parts for you are American Axle, AXL, and the other is Modine Manufacturing, and that symbol is MOD. So I think those look really good. They've had new breakouts and look like they have more upward momentum, but I would just be careful about adding to your portfolio this week. That's all I've got for you. Erin Swenlin with DecisionPoint.com.
Go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.